fucking brilliant. Are you fucking serious? On 10th, like, look at the gap as well, though.
The worst position you can be.
By 4/1000ths of a second. Fucking hell. I mean, 10th is bad enough, but the gap is the worst bit.
Well, I expect I'll see you on probably lap 2 or 3.
Oh, around here, you think?
That's how it works.
Not around here, it doesn't. Not around here, I don't. If I see you at all, I'll be very surprised. Unless it's after you pit. Rob got wing damage. Oh my god, there's people going in pits. I thought they were going to go four white down the pit straight then. Oh. What were you saying?
And he went the back of Barrichello on a straight.
Yeah. You know what you were saying about see you on the first
you see
lap.
Me.
Hi. By the way, what did you set the AI to?
75.
Jerry was all over me at the start.
Oh, I believe this.
So who pitted then? Because I saw quite a few people go in.
I don't know. Who went in the pits? I'm not sure.
Yeah. Well, I know a McLaren and a Red Bull did, so that was Rob was one of them.
so far ahead, isn't he?
Must have been Barrichello then, because Andre Ivan just did a quicker slap.
Yeah, Barrichello went in the pits. So.
Across right behind me, and, like, I didn't even see where he came from. I just saw him in the mirror go flying across the track.
Behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap.
Worth Antonio's out. What?
There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right
Antonio's
now. Just
on.
Be careful.
Yeah. So, you coming in for medium, Sim?
And 10? Yeah.
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
I mean, I'm coming in anyway, so up to you.
Yeah, I'm coming in, yeah. Everyone's coming in.
Yeah. Everyone who started on softs, that is. Not this again.
Complete, go now.
Why am I on... What?
In the softs.
What the f...
Okay, you only have to stop once now.
Why am I on
one
softs?
Stop left.
Fucking game. The fuck is that?
Oh man, that's not good news.
I could just pick again for mediums. I assume it's because I pit it behind you, maybe? I don't know.
Well, you have fresher tyres anyway.
This time, put mediums on. Thank you. Better.
Go, go, go!
And I'm last. Good news is, with the amount of penalties, I'm guaranteed 10th place.
Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross.
Barry Kello's got 13 as well, so... Unless this goes drastically wrong, I'll get a point at least. Plus, Jerry's not actually in the race. He's a ghost car, so... Ninth. And Silent Bob's not pitted, he stayed out.
It's not all bad news.
Could be better, though. In front of us, hopefully, yeah. We're going now.
Yeah. Oh. Jeez,
oh my
hairy.
God.
Okay, clear.
Nearly spun.
Yeah.
Seconds a lap to you. Good job.
What happened?
Backed out.
Oh.
I was going to get Barrichello'd, so I backed out.
Flat out now, let's find out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, he's on soft, so.
Hello again.
Yeah, hi.
Caution, caution.
Oh, now who's fun? Oh, Seb. Who's put hard on as well. Okay.
Whoa, can I just make for me?
Yeah, it's Joey's ghost. I did say the ghost was racing me earlier.
Good job.
Oh, dropping like a stone.
Mm-hmm. Oh, McLaren. Oh, no.
Green flag. Been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time.
That happened.
No,
that was a proper wipeout.
Right.
Yeah.
Smash into the barrier.
First time I got DRS down the pit straight all race. Well, not to be rude, but why are you so slow?
I don't know. I've got so much understeer.
Are you sure you haven't got damage?
Have a look a minute. I've got steer here, I just can't. Am I holding you up?
No, we're just about the same pace.
No, I haven't got damage. No excuses. Oh god.
Saw that.
The 50's gone there. Oh, come on. It's definitely gone.
Yeah. I just used the white line anyway, so.
Oh, do you?
Yeah, well, there's the white line where the board should be, isn't there? So you can still see where it would actually be.
Okay.
And I fucked up turn one because I was looking at the board and not the track.
Sorry.
Don't forget, you've got Barry Cullis penalties, and Silent Bob's not pitted, so.
I couldn't see the white line.
Right on the side of the track where the board is, there's the white line.
Yellow flag.
Barry Cullis gone.
Green flag.
Pretty boring race, this one, isn't it?
Uh-huh. I will this time.
Yeah.
Front is 4.8 seconds.
Maybe you were holding me up.
Yeah. I'm struggling through that corner.
We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the
side. I don't know what's going on. You were really quick the other day, so.
I can't,
back right off there to not get a warning. So how much overtake have you got?
No, I've got...
I've 20, got like...
No, 80, 40. Sorry.
I'm on like 85%, so...
Okay.
I think I could go for a fastest lap. Because that was only 8 tenths quicker than my best lap so far.
Gap to car in front is 10.7 seconds. You.
I was going to say, if you want to overtake me, then I could use DRS to start the next lap, and then that will help, won't it?
Okay. I'll do it in a couple of laps, maybe.
Do you want to go past then, so I can get DRS?
Okay.
Might as well see what I can do with all my battery. Bit wide.
Gap ahead is 13.6 seconds.
Not quite.
What did you get?
19.9. If Barrichello hadn't done that extra lap, I'd have only been
no
a tenth off.
No need to worry about tyre condition for now. Everything's looking good.
Yeah, I think that's the best I'll do on these tyres.
Oh, balls.
Yeah, you should be okay.
That's the tiniest bit over.
Well done.
Lick the stamping senses.
Oh, okay. He's now fourth, having just crossed the line first. Which means, yeah, Kadir is going to be way higher up. Take that. Digshire, Kadiri, Rob. Okay. That was close, second to third.
Yeah.
Very well, more points. More than I was expecting, if I'm honest.
Oh, went downhill from lap one.
Yeah.
Got a force wide at turn one and then tapped Vakello on the straight at the end of it.
Strange way your pace from first day went though.
I don't know, I just couldn't get on it. One of those races.
Hmm. Well, I mean, the other day you were like way faster than me. Maybe I just got better, I don't know.
Probably.
So in the end, we got less points than AlphaTauri.
Yeah.
So, yeah, we got 14, didn't we? So, yeah.